didn't kidnap you to listen to your whining.
Claire will rescue me, and she'll arrest you.
That's exactly what I want to find out.
Hi, Claire. I've come across a clue to Anna's case. I received a tarot card from an anonymous sender. I hope it'll help us find Anna. There's a puzzle to solve here.
I collected all the cards. Now I can solve the puzzle on the table.
Well done, Claire. You always were my best student in the academy. Look, there are coordinates on these tarot cards. Perhaps they're related to the numbers on the map.
This must be the place where the kidnapper is holding Anna.
Let's go. We can't risk waiting for backup. We need to find Anna as soon as possible. Every minute counts.
Look, Detective. According to the coordinates on the tarot cards, we're headed to an abandoned shopping mall.
Let's look around there. I'm going to check out the right side. You stay here and act as a lookout.
Be careful, Detective. It's a trap!
Claire, look. Someone's there.
I'm glad you're finally here. I prepared some tests for you, my dear.
There's no way to move this thing. We'll have to split up.
never pass the tests I prepared for you.
Just a little to the left, and this board would have taken off my head.
Yeah.
Hope you like your gift. Notice how I've reflected the puzzled expression on your doll's face.
I found an item that might be useful to you.
Detective, he's right behind you! Detective! Detective, where are you? I need to be careful. The kidnapper could be anywhere.
So you found my secret place. It took you long enough. I wanted you to find it so you would know how fully prepared I am.
Claire, set me free! Please hurry!
I'm here, Anna. Just hold on. I'm trying to get the cage open.
Little Anna sits there crying all alone. Open the cage and release her, Claire. What are you waiting for?
Nothing but a dummy. Where's Anna?
You thought it would be that easy, Claire? Hardly. This is only the beginning.